Scotland in the 2001-2002 season saw the highest ever fee paid for a player who did not achieve full international status at £8.1 million. His full-fledged debut against then-reigning champions Manchester United. Dean was forced to retire from the game he loved in March 2005 due to his health problems.
Making their way onto the pitch, we are joined by Dean's wife Samantha Richards and his two sons, Will and Jamie.
The kids are wearing the Wolves shirts. Come on, the Wolves! We love you, Dino. Dino! A tear in my eye, man. You know what I mean? There's a tear in my eye. David Jones! Robbie! Stevie Ball, isn't there? But he's there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding as we share in 1 minute's applause in memory